What's up, guys? I'm checking out Chubb Rocks, Just the Two of Us, the official video requested by Cream One on Streamlabs. Big shout out to you. Haven't heard this one before. And yeah, that being said, let's go ahead and check it out. Just the Two of Us.
Yo! Chubb Rock coming back on for 1990.
This possible sample?
Word out, word out. Kick this out to my man Rob Swinger, Hot Dog Dinky, Manager Butt Ev Lover, you know what I'm saying? Dr. No. Here we go.
Okay, I don't think it is.
That's the hitman, yes.
I thought based on the title.
You know it. The thirst quencher, the man on the sequencer. He was here to kick a 16 bar. He's not a rap star, not saying that I am, but on the jam. I'm gonna kick a little, not a Dr. Seuss riddle. No cats in hats, box in some socks. But to the DJ jocks, check your clocks. Half past what? Time to bust nut. Not a pistachio, he uses a Casio keyboard and a Tascam board. The click in the B50, get nifty, born with the gift. Time to get pipped. Not with the manufacturing of a spliff. He never wrote one, never sold none. The beats give me the high that brought fame to us. And how we gonna kick it, huh?
Just the
okay, it's not bad. I'm not like a huge fan of it so far, but it's definitely pretty nice. A nice vibe to it.
Come on, Chubb has been dope since he came out the shaft of his pops wood. Yes, I'm. Yo, he shouted and he plopped it in the uterus, and they knew this about me was gonna be a dope MC. When I get on the mic, my windpipe strikes and ignites a lyric. When you hear it, you fear it and like. Chubb is not a man that gets soup like Campbell. I'm the man with the plan of my jam cells. Like a whore in the store, hardcore and more. On the tour, making money in every store. I don't like dreaming, never ever beam, and never involved with girls like scheming or skiing or toboggan sledding, cause I'm shredding. Any thoughts of a wedding to Helen? Hella, listen to the rules.
Oh, that flow, though. Any thoughts of a wedding to Helen Keller? Like, the way, that was pretty hard.
Any thoughts of a wedding to Helen Keller? Listen to the rules, and me and Hitman Howie T is all about cooling. She went buck wild, scream, yell, hollin'. I told her I love her, and then she did a solid. Did it real good like a nice girl should. Buff polish waxed up the hood. Yo, Hitman Howie T, you should have seen her on me. She got all Vanessa Del Rio.
Hey, I recognize that lady. Sorry for pausing so much, by the way, too. But, yeah, I recognize her right there. Hold on, let me go back just a little bit. Yeah, her right there. I'm pretty sure she's an actress, if I'm not mistaken. I'm pretty sure I've seen her, like, in movies and stuff.
But after she stuck, cause I had nothing left on the Martin Butler tip, yes, half step. But yo, cousin Howie T and me, our love is all about making a dope LP that will crush and sell and bum rush. Don't hush, how we gonna do it, huh?
Just the two of us.
I don't like how simple this song is too. Like, it's not like a whole like on it. Pretty nice. Yeah, that was an okay song. Like, I'm not gonna front and say like that I loved it, obviously, you know. Well, I wouldn't say obviously, but I didn't like love it or, you know, anything like that. Like, comparatively to the previous song I did, I forgot the name of it. I think I remember really enjoying that song. I mean, not that this wasn't a bad song at all. It's just, I don't know, I feel like it might take some time to grow on me. But I did like the overall just feel of the song. Like, I like that it wasn't a whole lot going on production-wise. It had, like, that, you know, Jamaican vibe going for it, and that was pretty nice. And, like, his flow and everything was pretty solid, too. Another thing I noticed as well, I mean, it's not really, like, an issue. I don't really care. But, like, the vocal audio on this track definitely was a little bit strange. Like, it sounded like it was, I don't know, being recorded in like a room or something. I don't know how to really describe it. Like, it had like an echoey effect almost to it. But yeah, this was definitely a cool song, man. I enjoyed the video as well. And yeah, if you guys enjoyed the reaction, make sure you smack the like button, subscribe if you're new. That being said, much love, stay safe, and peace out.